This cut can be pretty good. I'd rather have him. No, we go for this juicer. Drayton and Shroud. Pretty annoying. Because now he dies to Banner. Oh, he doesn't have it. Oh, and the shot doesn't get pro. I really wanna do this so badly. Do I have bot clears? I have three lashes, burning. I have three bot clears. A lot of removal. I mean, it's so annoying because I can't target him. That's not a good prey, probably, the flame sword. I mean, I have so many bot clears and I'm relying on them. This doesn't work on it when he has this. Three lashes is by far the best draw. Huh. The buff cards he has are extremely scary, obviously. He could have the 8 mana metal card. Wait, what? I see. Don't have a 2 mana card. I kind of want to kill this one, but this one is also very scary. I killed this one for sure. This one for sure too. Can't really do this right now. I can do this. Just a bigger juicer than this. Yeah, we just go for the big juicer. Go 2 just in case he buffs it. Oh, this card is so insanely strong in Discovery. He gets guard now. He should attack it. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 damage phase. Well, if you could unroot him. Jesus. What a card. All the AoE cards are so broken. I could just play him. What's that? That's what we call a juice of a goose, baby. Shroud 2. Oh my fucking god. Come on, give me the bot clears. Fuck. Eight. That's what it is, I guess. It's actually so strong. Oh, it's fucking bird. Oh, this is so fucking annoying. What a match. What is this card in his hand? He doesn't play it. What could it be? Like, what card would you... Wait, what? What card would you not play? What a freaking game, dude. This was insane.